You know what? I do a little bit of shopping. It is the season, of course, to shop.
Right.
And you know where I went? To the Home Depot. Now, I don't know if anybody works there or not, but it's such a big place. Mm-hmm. I mean, you know, you could get lost in there. They sell hot dogs on the way in, which is good, because if you get lost, you're going to need something to eat and survive on there. But I got halfway through there, and boy, it just started going right through me, them hot dogs. But somebody, please, for the love of the Lord, tell them people in the plumbing department to mark it more clear that them toilets is for display only.
That could be embarrassing.
Oh, heavens, I'm walking like this, look like the March of the Penguins in there. But the good news is somebody's going to get a plunger half price. That's a good news.